Suicide is among the top 10 leading causes of death in the United States, affecting every demographic and socioeconomic group. Nancy Chen introduces us to a new proposal being voted on this week that would make dialing a life-saving hotline as simple as calling 911.
Shelby Rowe was the director of a suicide crisis center 10 years ago when she tried to take her own life. She says the experience made her realize how hard it can be to ask for help in that paralyzing moment.
It's like telling someone in a tsunami, if only they could swim better, maybe they would have survived. Like, it doesn't matter if you're Michael Phelps. You're not swimming yourself out of a tsunami. Like, we need help.
That help often comes in the form of reaching out to a loved one or calling the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline, currently a 10-digit number. A proposal from the FCC would make it just 3 digits. Dialing 988 would instantly connect callers with trained counselors at local crisis centers.
It's a game changer, and I think it's intuitive for most people that now when you dial an emergency, every child knows that number, 911. Of course, that's what you dial.
Suicide rates in the U.S. have risen in the past 2 decades. Last year, Lifeline connected 2.1 million calls to a crisis center.
More than 48,000 people died by suicide in the U.S. in 2018, and there was a 35% increase in the rate of suicides from 1999 to 2018. Bob Gebbia is the president of the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention and says there are multiple factors behind the rise.
There's generally an underlying mental health condition, anxiety, depression, substance use, with a combination of life events and stressors that for many can become overwhelming.
Rowe is now a suicide prevention manager in Oklahoma and says she supports removing any barriers to getting help.
Having a really easy to remember 3-digit number is going to help save lives.
Experts say the 3-digit hotline also emphasizes that mental health crises are just as critical as other emergencies. Nancy Chen, CBS News, New York.
If the FCC vote passes on Thursday, the 3-digit hotline would be available in 2 years. But the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline is available right now, and that's 24 hours a day. Still ahead here at noon, the Mr. Food Test Kitchen shows us how to make a tasty salmon recipe.